Welcome back. Artist Subodh Kerkar has invited Hindu Janajagruti President Jayesh Tare for an open debate on his Ganesh pictures. During an exclusive interview with our news editor Pramod Acharya, Subodh Kerkar told us that the people opposing the Ganesh pictures have not understood the message of environment and universal brotherhood. He firmly said that he would not allow any intervention in his art and on his freedom of expression as an artist.
What if these expressions of yours
have
hurt some sentiments?
Yeah, well, if it is hurt, I'm sorry for them.
याजना बोवाळ सुरू झालो बोवाळ सुरू जातकीर यू यू युअर सेल्फ सेड हांवें तुमची बायट आयकल्ली आमच्या न्यूजा भितर वेर यू सेड की तुमकां अराउंड 500-600 फोन आयले म्हण कितें म्हण आयली ह्या फोन
पयलो फोन आयलो म्हाका तो कोण तरी धारगळकर म्हणून म्हापशेचो
अमिड्स द कॉन्ट्रोवर्सी ऑफ गणेश पिक्चर्स सुबोध स्पोक टू अस ऑन हीज इंटेंशन बिहाइंड क्रिएटिंग द आर्ट एंड हीज फ्युचर एक्झिबिशन्स He also reacted on the organizations opposing his work. He spoke to us on his expectation from government on the aspect of freedom of expression of an artist.
After this Ganesha, after this controversy, entire world will be watching that installation also. Because that's a very popular topic and following this controversy, that will be very important. What is it?
This exhibition is going to happen in Mumbai. And this, actually I had an invitation by a gallery to just submit one work connected with this subject.
What is the next creation of Subodh Kerkar, which is scheduled to be exhibited in Mumbai? What is Subodh's message for the society and his opponents? For an exclusive revelation on many questions and queries, watch Head on Prudent Media after this news.
Well, when on one side people are enjoying the Ganesh festivity in the state, people from Mulgaon are facing acute water shortage during Chauth.
Although it's festive season in the state, women from Mulgaon are distressed due to water shortage in their area. They say that they have to go a distance to fetch water for domestic purpose. We met some of the troubled women and here is what they told us.
आमका आता जात्रेक उदीक प्रत्येक सणाक आमका उदीक ना आमका खूप त्रास जातात 200 किलोमीटर आमका उमळून कपडे धुवून वयचे आणि उदीक हाडून वयचे पडटा इतले आमका त्रास जातात कसलेच आमका आमच्या नाही रातचे आमका जागरण करचे पडटा दोनांक तिनांक आम्ही उठून मातसो तर येयलो गळटो जाला तर मातशे उदीक आमका दोन कळशे मेळटात आणि इतके आमका खूपच प्रत्येक कसलो सण असो त्या सणाक आमकां इतले त्रास जाता ते सांगचेच न्हू भुरगीं बाळां सुद्दां आमी घेवन भुरग्यांक सुद्दां घेवन आमी वयतात
म्हणजे आज ना पाय ना सारके आमी तसले वांकडे तिकडे जावन मी जांबार वयता पाणी हाडपाक इल्ले आमकां थोडे तरी आमकां ह्या सणांक पाणी दिवपाचें
आमकां आनी रातचे दोनांक तिनांक उदीक भरूंक जाय बेगीन भरूंक गेल्यार उदीक मेळना एका उपरांत
Our reporter in Mulgaon, Uday Parab.
Series of devotional songs on Lord Ganesha have made their presence felt in the market. These songs are mostly versions which are sung in worship of the God of Wisdom. Have a look at these CDs which are turning out to be quite popular during Ganesh festival.
Chauth is finally here. Bhajan, Aarti and worship is all part of this joyous festival. And when those vocal cords get tired after a lot of rejoicing, it's better to place that CD in the music system and let the beautiful devotional songs do the rest. Many new CDs specially devoted to Lord Ganesh have flooded the market, while some old songs are given a new beat. There are others which are entirely new creations.
सद्या ह्या वर्सा स्वर गणेश म्हणटा ती सिडी बरी सेल जाता स्वर गणेश महागणेश बाय सोनू निगम मागीर शंकर महादेवाची विश्वविनायक ही सद्या बेस्ट थ्री सेलर जाता मुवमेंट दिस स्वर गणेश इज अबाउट 160 महागणेश इज 295 सो प्रायसीस स्टार्ट फ्रॉम 36 रुपीजांक थोडे एम पी थ्रीज असं अप टू 295 सो डिफरंट सिडीज अकॉर्ड डिफरंट प्रायसीस Sandhya, these are doing very well. These three are the best sellers at the moment.
A reporter Jason Suarez with video journalist Yashwan Parab for Prudent Media.
Now let's know about the weather forecast in the state.
Ganesh festival is celebrated all over the state. But with Ganpati Bappa's arrival, rain has also gushed in the state. For last 24 hours, heavy showers were experienced in some places in Goa. The rainfall was 10.7 mm. The temperature is recorded of around 27 degrees Celsius. In last 2.5 months, 2040 mm rain was recorded in the state. Now let's know the weather forecast for the next 2 days. The Meteorological Department predicts thunderstorm with rainfall on Monday and Tuesday. Bureau Report, Prudent Media.
Let's take a short break. We'll be right back.